What's alpaca crack a lack in my
name? You change it every time. My name is Malachi.
And I'm Ash.
Today we're watching the official trailer number 2 for Bombshell. Don't remember if we've reacted to the first trailer.
No.
Doesn't sound familiar.
No.
But let's watch this.
Yeah. I've been waiting for this trailer.
Have you?
To adopt the mentality of an Irish street cop.
Oh, it's her.
It's a bad place. People are lazy morons.
Don't forget her name.
Criminals. Sex is sick but interesting. Ask yourself what would scare my grandmother or piss off my grandfather. And that's a Fox story.
Oh, Mason, you're so
sick. Women are everywhere. Women don't play golf and tennis now.
HR's on the phone because you called me a skirt.
Yes. I gotta read that manual again.
The attitude off camera was even worse.
Gretchen.
You're a man hater. Learn to get along with the boys. You're sexy, but you're too much work. I have a whole list.
Will other women come forward?
You may have heard there was a dust-up involving yours truly and presidential contender Donald Trump.
Maybe.
There was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Oh my God, did he just accuse me of anger management?
What did he say?
Wait, am I going to be the story?
No.
I'm going to be the story.
No.
Nobody stops watching because of a conflict. They stop watching when there isn't one.
I want to convince you that I belong on air, Mr. Ailes. I think I'd be freaking
That's interesting.
I could pluck you out and move you to the front of the line, but I need to know that you're loyal. I need you to find a way to prove it.
What? Billie Eilish?
I'm just as confused as you.
You know why Ron just got that door blocking his office.
Someone has to speak up. Someone has to get mad.
I don't want no one to get mad.
What is she doing?
This could kill Fox News.
We need everyone on Team Roger.
Get it on. Put it on.
These are the end times.
You do understand I have to be above this, right?
You know the entire country is talking about your period right now.
Oh, Margot Robbie! Why is it still Billie Eilish?
I don't know.
There's a man!
Oh, that's creepy.
Ready to go to war?
Oh, yeah.
Go to war? Are they actually going to go to war? I don't know what's happening. I don't know anything about politics and Is politicians? Dying? I don't know anything about that kind of stuff because I'm 10.
Right.
And I just... I don't understand anything. Yeah. But and I want to watch this because it has Margot Robbie.
That's the only reason why?
Yes.
You don't want to watch this?
I don't understand it either.
Right. Makes sense. I don't understand it either. I didn't know that this was a true scandal. I don't, just like Raven said, we don't pay attention to American politics. Politics in general.
Yes.
I think it'll be a really good movie, and I think a lot of people will want to watch it.
Yeah.
But I really have no idea what's going on. So... Yeah. I don't know. Make sure to let us know what are your guys' thoughts on this movie, on this trailer. What do you think about it? You can let us know on...
our Instagram, we're at DiscuitFam. 100,000 subscribers!